Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 372. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of the number 372, you need to write the number like this, all right? And before solving it any further, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by one and themselves only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so what we'll do, we'll start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 372 divisible by 2? Clearly it is, because it is an even number, so divide it. Okay, and you'll be left with 1, 1, 7, 8, 1, 2, 6. You'll be left with 186. Is this 186 divisible by 2? Yes it is, so divide it. 9, 3. Okay, is this 93 further divisible by 2? No, it is an odd number. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number we have, that is 3. Is this 93 divisible by 3? Yes it is divisible, so divide it. It will go in 31 times. Now this 31 is further not divisible by 3, because 31 is itself prime, so it is only divisible by itself. So to divide this 31, you need 31 on the left hand side, and when you will do so, you will be left with 1. And when you are left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factor for the number 372, that is 2 × 2 × 3 × 31. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also write it in a different way. You have 2 times 2, so you can write it as 2 raised to the power 2. Alright, you have 1 times 3, so you can write it as 3 raised to the power 1. You have 1 times 31, so you can write it as 31 raised to the power 1. So you can write it this way or this way, it's up to you. So this was all about prime factor of number 372. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.